What would one call a pillbox on the beach? It's not street furniture. Would it be called beach furniture? So you've got a beach, you've got a pillbox there, and you've also got, looks like a sort of tank stopper to stop tanks going up this little estuary. I'm at Kimmeridge Bay in Dorset. So presumably this is left over from 1945. Let's just pan around and see whether it's feasible to drive a tank up this valley. I suppose it might have been, I don't know. Some cottages up the top there.